Hey everyone, Olena here, and I'm super excited to walk you through the latest updates from Zoho Analytics as of September 2025. This month, we've got exciting changes aimed at enhancing how you handle data, manage projects, and customize your dashboards. Whether you're looking to improve project tracking or streamline your data imports, we've got something new for everyone. So stick around as we explore all that's fresh and improved in Zoho Analytics. Let's jump right into it. Kicking off with a big one, we're introducing the all-new Gantt chart. This tool is designed to make project management more visual and intuitive. You can now track tasks, monitor progress, and spot any delays in your project timelines easily. The customization options are a real treat, with different chart styles, color schemes to distinguish tasks, and flexible date display ranges. It's all about giving you the tools to keep your projects on track and efficient. Next up, let's talk about database connectivity. We've expanded our support to include Cassandra, SAP HANA, and ClickHouse. What's great here is the added flexibility with cloud server connections, making it easier to sync data from various sources. Plus, with Cassandra, we automatically normalize collections into parent-child structures, simplifying your data analysis. This means more data sources at your fingertips and less hassle in managing them. Now, onto cloud database synchronization. We've introduced a new feature that lets you set up failure notifications for when table imports don't go as planned. You simply choose how many failed imports trigger a notification, keeping you in the loop and ensuring critical sync issues don't slip by unnoticed. It's all about giving you more control over your data import processes. Working with local files just got a boost too. We've added support for modern file formats like Parquet and Avro, which are optimized for analytical workloads. Plus, you can now upload larger files beyond the previous 100 megabyte limit for formats including Excel and JSON. This means fewer constraints and more flexibility when dealing with large datasets. Moving on to user management, we've revamped the way you invite users. Zoho Analytics now uses an invitation-based model. You can send invites via organization settings while sharing reports or by adding users to groups. This ensures that users only gain access after accepting their invite, giving you better control over who sees what. Let's talk dashboards. We've introduced new ways to customize background images, allowing you to adjust brightness, contrast, and transparency. You can even flip the image for a better composition. These tools help you create dashboards that are not only visually appealing, but also aligned with your brand's look and feel. Creating relationships between tables is now simpler thanks to our new Lookup Suggestions feature. It offers smart recommendations based on your table's metadata, helping you quickly identify potential relationships without the guesswork. This makes data modeling more intuitive and less time-consuming. For those using our white label solutions, we've rolled out a more modern and consistent experience. You can now offer the latest Zoho Analytics interface to your users, complete with updated layouts and navigation. Plus, we've introduced a dedicated guide to help you make the most of these capabilities, covering everything from setup to branding best practices. Finally, let's look at the mobile BI app. We've extended access log support to give admins greater visibility into how users interact with reports and dashboards on mobile devices. This means more insight into user behavior and better management of mobile analytics. If you need further assistance or have questions, our team is always ready to help. Zoho Analytics continues to evolve, providing a more connected and customizable experience. These updates are just the latest in our ongoing efforts to enhance your analytics capabilities. Remember, we're always here to support you, so don't hesitate to reach out if you need help or want to share feedback. To wrap up, these updates are all about making your experience with Zoho Analytics more efficient and user-friendly. From enhanced project management to improved data handling and customization, we've covered a lot. I encourage you to explore these new features and see how they can benefit your workflows. For more information, visit our community page and let's keep the conversation going. Thanks for tuning in.